Hello friends, my name is Ahmed Nagib and I am full stack developer. In this lecture, we'll learn together how to convert file to Base64 in Angular 11 app. We aren't using any npm packages, just use vanilla JavaScript. Also, you can download the code from our GitHub repository, which is the link from the description. Are you ready? Let's get started. Now I'll display user selected image in this place. Now I'll add a change event on input element to get files when I change it. Now I will pass files from event.target.files. Now I will create this method in component. We have one argument. Now I will store file selected by user in property. Now I'll get file selected URL by using window.url.createObjectURL method. Now I'll inject the tomb sanitizer to get save URL to use in our app. Inject in constructor. Cast as string. Now I'll bind image URL property with image element with src. Now I'll test and select new file to test. So great. Now I'll convert image to Base64 when I click on the button. I'll bind this method with click event and back to component. To convert a file to Base64, I'll use the file reader with JavaScript to be by. Now we can use read as data URL or as binary string or buffer or text, but in this lecture we'll use read as data URL because we need Base64. When select new file, must be reset Base64 property and also bind Base64 property with text area element. Now I will test. As you see, everything is working. In next lecture, we will learn together how to save Base64 in Node.js app. Thank you and goodbye.